Hello students, the last session we learnt about electrons and their flow in the resistor. So in order to learn more about the resistors, we will make a small experiment. For that experiment, we need a few sheets of paper, okay? Then we need some glue. Take some glue and we need some beads. Okay, you can take any kind of bead. So we have taken these beads, so it should be round and the dia should be a little smaller. Okay, so any beads that you get, you can use this for this experiment. Okay, so take some beads and now first we should take the sheet of paper and fold it okay. Just make a first fold like this. Then again fold the sheet of paper so now children, the paper is folded. After that, make one more fold so that these two edges are equally folded. Okay, now we have folded the sheet of paper into a straight, a small sheet. Okay, so make a similar sheet like this. So take another sheet of paper, again fold it into the first half. Again fold it one more time. And again fold it. Children, now we have two sheets of paper of same size and same thickness. Okay, so now what we have to do is just take one sheet first and fold it like this. Okay, can you see it now? I am folding it like this first and then folding it back. Okay, can you see this? This is my first fold, then back same length. Okay, so now it is folded like this, then again towards the front. Then again towards the back. Can you see this now? Acts like a spring. Continue this to the end of the sheet. Okay, now I have completed it. So now take this another sheet also, then measure this length. Okay, so the same. Okay, this length should be same. Okay, so again fold this new sheet of paper. Again, one more time. Now you have folded it completely, right? Okay, we have two sheets folded like this now. So now what you are going to do is just insert one inside the other like this. Okay, before that we need a sheet of paper. So let's take another sheet of paper, just it as a base, and arrange these two sheets like this. Can you see this now? It will be like the shape of a resistor. Do you remember the symbol of resistance? Okay, if not, please check out with your notebook. Now take the beads that you have, just check whether these beads can move everywhere through these spaces. Okay, so if the space is more, then reduce it little. If the space is too low, then make it little far away. Okay, it depends on the size of your beads. Okay, the beads are huge, then increase the distance between these two sheets of paper. Okay, now it is very small and I am also reducing the space between these two sheets, and take some glue. Okay, take some glue and fix these two sheets together in the paper at the base. Okay, so that if we drop this, can you see? It is now stuck. Okay, so I slightly lift it. Okay, can't move. Just try it one more time. Okay, children, take the glue now and fix it along the sheet at the base. Okay, just apply some glue.
fix it and apply the glue here also. So before applying glue, just check whether this bead can move. Okay, so just fix it. And now, can you see that it makes a path for this bead to move? So I am just increase the height at one side. Okay, can you see this? I have increased the height at one side and the one side is lowered. So this end is lowered and this end is little elevated. Okay, so if I place a bead over here, this bead moves slowly and goes out. Okay, this is a symbol of a resistor. So if you have a resistor like this, then the electrons are the beads. Okay, so the electrons flow through this resistor in a very slow manner, okay, as shown in this video. So you can make a similar thing in your home and check what is the distance between this point and the end point, okay, and the time taken for the bead to travel through this space, okay, travel through the space and come out over here. Okay, just measure the time with a stopwatch in your mobile. Okay, do it yourself, make a video of yourself making it and send it in the robotics group. Okay, okay children, please do it and we will meet in the next session. Thank you.